So before we complete this section on ANOVA, let's do one more thing. Let's take one practice exercise which might help you in your exam. And here what I've done is I have given ANOVA table with some missing values. And if you have to find some missing values, and there's a good chance that these sort of questions might come in your exam. So how do you find missing values? So here I'm looking at missing value question mark A to question mark E. These are my missing values. How do I calculate these A, B, C, D and E? Now what I'm suggesting you, after going through all this theory and practice, I would suggest that you stop the video here itself and do it yourself. Do it yourself, use your calculator and then come back and restart this video and see whether you have answered it right or not. So we are stopping the video here, and then once you have done that, come back and look at the result here. So now you have done your work. Now let's look at the result of that. How do we fill these missing values? So here are the answers for that. Let's understand each of these. Let's start with C. Since the total degrees of freedom was 17, within was 15, so it is much easy to calculate between, because you can just minus that, because 2 plus 15 is going to be 17. So this was much easy to calculate that. So C, you have done that. That's easy. Now looking at mean sum of square, and you know that mean sum of square is sum of square divided by degrees of freedom. So now you have 84.11 as a sum of square, 2 as a degrees of freedom. So D calculation was also easy. 84.11 divided by 2, which will give you 42.056. So that's easy. You have done that. Coming to F value. F value was the ratio of between and within mean sum of square. So which was 42.056, 1.889. So E was also easy. You could easily calculate E is equal to 22.26. Now coming to A, you know that mean sum of square is equal to sum of square divided by degrees of freedom. So if we are just looking at within, within mean sum of square was 1.889 is equal to sum of square. This is what was missing, and degrees of freedom 15. So this sum of square within would be 15 multiplied by 1.889. 15 multiplied by 1.889 will give you 28.33. This is what you have here. And once you have calculated these two sum of squares, between and within, you can add to get the total sum of square, which is value B here, which will give you 84.11 plus 28.33 will give you 112.44. So that's how you calculate the missing values in ANOVA table.